I'm Kelvin, and this is my GT86. Yeah, turbocharged, yeah. Correct.
I see you've done some to the brakes as well. So can you run me through your brakes and your rim setup?
So I'm running on 18-inch of rims with ADOA tires.
Nice.
And endless calipers, 6-port in the front, 4-port at the rear.
Damn, alright. So looks like we gotta have a look in the car later on.
Let's go! So as you can see, this 2017 facelift bumper and facelift headlamps. Bumper canard and TRD, what they call it, lips, carbon fiber hood from Varis, tail lamp from Intec Japan, carbon fiber wing from Pro Composite, and carbon fiber trunk from Carbon Graph with Tommy ATR exhaust. Let's open it up. There you go.
Okay, so prior to this, you were running the supercharged kit, right?
Correct.
So how much was it making back then?
280 on wheel.
Then after that, you went to turbocharge it?
Correct.
Right. Stage one, right, back then?
Stage one, yes.
So that is before the stroke kit. How much was it running?
360 on wheel.
360, wow. Huge power difference between supercharged.
Yeah.
So now it's running with the stroke kit doing 410.
That's right.
It's crazy, man.
And the car is running on HKS suspension. Hypermax SP.
It's being done in where? As in your car?
The whole car has been done by Vision Sunway.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Suspension also from them or?
Suspension from them also, yeah. From them.
Yeah. So let's have a look at the interior.
So interior, as you can see, we have a full bucket on the driver's seat from TRD by Bright.
Alright.
And a semi bucket on the passenger side. Then we have some carbon interior panel by Carbon Craft. Defi meter. This, they call it BSDF something, yeah.
Nice. So shall we go for a drive?
Let's go.
Last time, eh?